Anyone else think making the bed is literally the hardest task? Ours isn't even against a wall, and I'm still dreading making it. Unmade bed, unmade comforter.
I just washed everything, so it's all fresh. This is the hardest part if you don't know how to put a duvet cover on a duvet. So it's inside out, and I've got the corners, and we're gonna put it on the bed.
The finishing touch.